Hi guys, here is today's homework. Warm up, 3 rounds. 6 high knees to 6 mountain climbers. 6 reps. Modified bridge to kick in and out. 5 reps each side. Here's the other arm. Work that core, work that shoulder stability. Then upside down alternated kicks. It's like a scissor in the air. High plank with knee to elbow, then you walk to a low plank and to a saw and come right up, trying to get up to high plank again with both arms at the same time. If you can, just go one and one, but give it a try. You never know what you're capable of until you do it, right? 6 reps. And last but not least, side plank with front and back tap, and then kick. Here, front and back tap, kick, up, up, kick. 6 reps each side. Okay, we're ready for the WOD now. Today's WOD is a circuit, 5 rounds. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, 1 minute break between rounds. And these are the exercises. Under switch right, under switch left, back to bear and bike. Under switch right, left, bear, pike. Exercise 2, wall climb, back to bear, sit through, sit through. One more time, up and down, and sit through, and sit through. Try to keep straight line when you climb. And if the wall is not for you, you can use a chair, a couch, and do a pike from there, and go to a bear, and then sit through, and sit through. Next is 2 top floor jumping jacks to a push-up. Jumping jack top, jumping jack tack, push-up. Last exercise, single arm frog jump, single arm frog jump, T-plank, T-plank. You do a tap, as you jump, T-plank, T-plank. Here is a modification, you just do knee tap, T-plank, T-plank. Same arm, same knee, okay? T-plank, T-plank. I love this one, so much fun, people. Hope you do it, hope you love it. Have a great day.